In a world without justice, one man was chosen to protect the innocent and to make the wrong things right.
It's not a good day to be a bad guy.
The film the critics are calling dazzling and fiercely hypnotic.
Bye-bye, Bertie.
Brandon Lee is sensational. A triumph. Brandon Lee.
I love you.
The Crow. Rated R. Now playing at theaters everywhere.